if you spend 1 year and make 1 crore or 10 crore, even 25 crore, I will say spend the same 1 year, day and night, build heavy yogic body, that will be more valuable for you than the 25 crore after December 14th. Mark all my words. I'm going to upload this video. Listen to all these truths. I'm giving you one example like that. Whatever you think, valuable, good, bad, right, wrong, everything is melting down. I tell you, when there is a destruction in such large scale, don't be afraid. Learn to celebrate Paramashiva's Aghora face. I tell you, whatever pain you carried, by not having all those things are losing value. Celebrate. Now nobody has value for it. If you had so much of pain for not having money, enough money. Now understand, money has no lost value. Nobody has it, and anyone has it has no value. Celebrate it. Like that, if you have so much anger, so much pain, fear for not having some land, real estate, all that. Hey, now everything has melted down. Nothing has value. Even if somebody has, they cannot come out of it or go into it. Nobody is going to sell. Nobody is going to buy. All that has lost its value, melting down. Celebrate. I tell you. All legal contracts, all social contracts, all man-made contracts, panal, bus, poinde, it's gone. Agora, the Paramashiva's Agora face. I can see dancing. I can see dancing. I tell you, if you build the body which can eat all food, digest and be energetic, alive, instead of multi-billion dollar, after December 14th, you are rich. Because multi-billion dollars are melting down. If somebody, for example, your friend, he did great job. Medicine, became a doctor and made millions of dollars. And you went to Gurukul, being with Swamiji, did yoga, conscious power manifestation, everything, built whatever Swamiji said, life based on that. Even if you built 10% of what Swamiji said and stood with Swamiji and be with Swamiji, you are more richer after December 14th than your friend, than anybody. I am telling you one example. I can give you tons of example. The whole world, it is not just topsy-turvy, are getting rearranged, chuck, collapsed, and the Samhara, Ahora, is dancing. Your ideas about education, university, everything is gone. In 100 countries all over the world, courts are shut. Only in half of the world, courts are functioning digitally, like a Zoom, all that. Half of the world, courts are shut, neither physical nor digital. And 90% of the world, all execution of legal contract is stalled. All moral contracts have melted down. ...99% of the social contracts are melting down. Understand? What do you call as education? What do you call as work? What do you call as future security? Everything is melting down. If you built body scanning power by spending 10 days in power manifestation, that is more valuable than any diagnosis method you mastered by spending 3 years or 5 years.